Well, since she put me down, I've been up doing in my head. I come in late at night, and in the morning I just lay in bed. But Ronnie, you look so fine.
Hello! I will teach you how to properly care for a pug. The first way to properly make sure that your pug is healthy is to feed him. Come get your food. Your food. Come get your food. Your food. Food. Make sure you never overfeed your pug and make sure he always has water. Make sure to always clean out your pug's folds. Those are fat folds. They like to get dirty sometimes. You just lift it up and you scrub because it can be very dirty and smelly because that's what pugs do. One thing many people don't know about pugs is that they need their teeth brushed like this. You gotta to always clean out the little pug's ear because it can be very dirty like this. You just go outside of the ear and don't go in too far because you can hurt their ear and then they can't hear. And you just scrub all the dirt. See? Dirt. Make sure to always clip your dog's nails. They can be very long, and if they get too long, it can go right into their paw, which you see is very soft, and it can really hurt them. So always make sure that you have one of these. And then you just go like this. And the dog, it doesn't hurt the dog. The dog just doesn't like it. And you just go like this. You just go like this. And then their nails are shorter. After feeding a pug twice a day because of his small size, you take him out. Probably 3 times a day, maybe 2. But this little puggy has to go out 2 times a day. So to put on their leash, they should have this body collar, which is good because they're so big, but some people just like the small one. Okay, there should be this little metal thing on there, and you take your leash and you clip it onto there and make sure it's tight so the pug doesn't run away and hop away. After your dog does his business, clean up with a small plastic bag and take him on walks to prevent body fat. Always make sure to bathe your dog in the sink. Bigger, maybe you should try a bathtub. Also, you have to make sure that you scrub beneath his fat rolls, if he has any, and make sure you scrub behind the ears. And make sure you scrub his little face. And the most important is to love your pug despite all his stink and every time he poops in your house.